With thousands of visitors gathered at the beach, the world-renowned 3D chalk painting artist Tracy Lee Stump from USA and Odisha's best-known international sand artist Sudarshan Patnaik began the jugalbandi of sand art and chalk painting at the Puri beach in Odisha. The collaborated effort, Jugalbandi of 3D Chalk Painting Sand Sculpture, is organized by the U.S. Consulate General, Hyderabad and Odisha Tourism at Puri Beach near Panth Niwas. While sand artist Sudarshan Patnaik and his team created a number of sand turtles and dolphins, Tracy Lee Stump, an American street painter who specialized in the interactive 3D chalk street paintings, created a 3D image of a dolphin. Globally acclaimed sand artist Sudarshan Patnaik said that he was creating turtles and dolphins to spread awareness about their protection.
World make first time aisa presentation hai jo aisa ek
This is the first presentation of 3D sand art. It is the first time that the artist have used 3D chalk out form to sand sculptures. These paintings and sculptures are spread in 3000 square feet. We have used 1500 square feet and same area is used by world's best 3D chalk artist Tracy. Our basic message is for environment. As we all know that Odisha beaches and environment are suitable for turtles and dolphins. So we want to create awareness through our paintings and sculptures.
The art is being created in the area of 3000 square feet and Sudarshan, with the help of his students, has used 20 tons of sand for his work on dolphins and Olive Ridley turtles. Both are working on the theme of environment and wildlife protection.
I think it's a really beautiful sculptures in the sand, and I think it's hard to make sculptures in the sand. So this is really beautiful, real nice, and the idea about it, it's also really nice.
The event attracted thousands of visitors. Meanwhile, the tourism department has created separate platforms for visitors to watch the Jugalbandi. The program theme is related to environment protection and sends out message to keep the beaches clean and green through the images of dolphins and turtles, both these animals intrinsic to Odisha's rich wildlife.